All right, Tom. This all kind of came together here in the last few weeks here. First couple of days been being open here at Gander Mountain. What are your impressions of the store so far?
I really like the store. Obviously, I'm a little biased. I did work for Gander Mountain for 25 and a half years, and I've been working for Gander Outdoors 6 months now. Great to be back in the community. I probably had the most fun the last couple days walking around and talking to customers that I've missed for the last 6 months. You don't realize how much you miss them until you don't see them every day. But no, it's been good. A lot of great feedback. We're not perfect here, but we will make it perfect in the near future.
So what is going to be different about this setup than about the Gander Outdoor or Gander Mountain setup?
I think a couple things, but you know, obviously we changed our assortment quite a bit. We de-emphasize our thing on clothing. We carry a lot of action sports now, a lot of bikes, a lot of paddle sports, stuff like that. We've really adjusted our pricing to be as good as anyone out there, if not better. And I think our selection in certain categories has really improved.
So when you're talking about kind of changing the inventory, is that where you see the demographics of your customers are changing, that they want more of maybe the action sports and especially the whitewater sports in this area would be pretty big?
I think it's a little bit of both of that. I think that is true. But I think some of it too is we weren't regional anymore. What I mean by that is, you know, this store has always been a big musky store. And we went away from that and had a small assortment of musky where we won't have that anymore going forward. And I think all the stores across the country, you know, get more regionalized. If you're a bass market, you should carry bass. If you're a musky market, you should carry musky. And I think that's something we did wrong that we'll really try to focus on and do better now.
And, the grand opening, as far as you guys are full force open now, correct?
We are open now. This Saturday, we got our grand opening. And we got a lot of events for a lot of kids. You know, you could come down, kid can build their own fishing lure or build a duck call, and it's mostly driven towards kids, to be honest with you.
And what do you see the appetite for a store like this in this area going forward?
I think the appetite's pretty strong. Last night, obviously, it was the nicest weather. And when I went home last night, it wasn't so nice. And we still at 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, saying people still come to the door wanting to get in. Last Saturday, it was car after car. We counted them last year. We had 43 cars. Last Saturday, drive by the building, less than an hour, wanted to get back in this building. It wasn't open yet, but I stand out there and talk to people, just to try to get them ready for what we're going to do in the future.
And what can we expect out of the store in the future?
I think, as always, I think most people agree, we've always provided some of the best service around, and we will have that, I guarantee you. As far as experts, we have some pretty knowledgeable guys and gals in this business that actually know the sport, talk to sport, and I think our pricing will be fantastic. I think people will like it going forward.
Anything else that you'd like to add?
No, it's great to be back. It really, truly is.